Yeah.
Welcome back. I am so sorry for this. I have no idea why it dropped on me. Again. If anybody from Twitch knows why this is going on, or anybody who's been on Twitch for a long time knows why my streams keep dropping, this is freaking ridiculous. This is honestly ridiculous. This, I cannot stream for more than an hour. I have no idea what happened. This has been happening to me for so long. Every time I try to, if I stream for about an hour, it will just cut my stream. Oh, this is so infuriating. Once again, if anybody from freaking Twitch or anybody who knows what is going on can let me know what is the matter. Because I've done everything I can on my end. Roses, yeah, I know my stream cut. I don't know what's going on with this. I've been having this problem since the end of October. I don't know what's going on with Twitch. Because it's done this to me the past few, but it was really early on, like within the first 15, 20 minutes of the stream where I really hadn't done anything, so I could just restart it. But this one, I was a whole hour in.
Throwing her into effect, knocked her out.
Yeah, if you're playing this game and you want a tip about Street Fight, don't pick characters who have submission killer moves, because they'll only ever get one hit off of that killer move. And it won't do as much as a slam move will. Another brother, wait, another Lord. I feel some unity forevermore. If so, who And put it to red. All right, here we go, champion, finally. Here we go. Let's get our new champion. We got our new champion. We'll get Dr. Anesthesia released. We're going to watch both openings. Show off your belt that you've been keeping warm for me.
Roses on your mark. Fight.
Plenty of flights in my life. Why couldn't my flight attendants look like this?
I'm gonna do it!
I'm in the championship match right now. That's what you've missed so far. And we have a new champion. Ooh, almost a coast to coast. Ha! Someone escaped the pen after being hit in the head. Yes, but it really depends on what's going on. The problem is that when you're training to be a wrestler, you gotta remember that you're there to sell what you're doing. So, let's say in this case, you take like Shawn Michaels super kick, Sweet Chin Music, and then you immediately pop back up from that. That is an insult to him because you're basically saying you're not worth me selling your hit. So we have to... So when you do stuff like this, like selling is really important. So now we're gonna go through her and try to get her a championship. Yep, two more characters to unlock. The Great Conqueror, who I'll get once Riko gets it, and then when Yasha gets the belt from Reiko, it'll unlock Rowdy Reiko. And that'll give me all the characters, and then it's just earning the championship belt on every character. Yeah, like, that's a back body drop that she just did. And if somebody were to just pop up from a back body drop, it looks like you were unimpressive. It becomes insulting for the person doing the move. A very famous version of a snub and a no-sell is the Incredible Warrior. And I want to say it was WrestleMania 13? It was one of, it was Triple H's first ever WrestleMania match. And the curtain call had just happened. I don't think she's going to be the last character I play. I think it's going to be Noble Rose. But even if she is, I'm still going to play her. Who knows? Maybe by then, you and me will have our... where we're playing together in multiplayer. And I'll practice with you to get good with her. But anyway, in that WrestleMania match... Triple H was against the Ultimate Warrior, and he's just countering everything. And he hit the Ultimate Warrior with his finisher, Pedigree. And Warrior literally popped right back up. Like, didn't even hesitate. Ultimate Warrior's been in a couple of big... Another big one was Hogan. You thought that would help you. Actually, you know what the funny thing is? While people have heard of the Superman punch, there's also a Superman throw in wrestling. They actually advocate for you not to do it, but it can be done. Where when you go to do a standard scoop slam, you release the other wrestler and throw them across the ring. Really strong people, like... There we go. Brock Lesnar has done Superman throws on that. Well, we get to see Dr. Anesthesia's entrance.
From Japan, Jean of Kamikaze! Riko Hinamoto!
Yeah, I can't believe it just being cut out either. I am so upset about that because when I put these up as two, they don't get as many views. So I think I'm going to put one out today and then I'll put another one out tomorrow. I'll put the one I'm working on currently out tomorrow. I'll put the one that got cut off out tonight. Wow, they're not even trying to be subtle. Mm-hmm. almost makes me wonder what her crazy superstar form is going to be. Considering as a nurse, she went to a flight attendant. The Diamond Cutter. Shoulder back chest up. Let's beat up a cheerleader.
From Japan. From Canada.
Oh, for those who can't see, Ashton says that the color around the photo means different things. Red means aggressive. Blue means worried. Purple means confident, and or yellow means worried. Blue means cocky.
Take that.
In a slight correction, blue means that the CPU won't attack you, but they will counter you. I think that red, you know, red might be aggressive, but every time they've had that red picture and I hit my lethal move, I win. Oh, if anybody sees anything they want to clip, go ahead and clip it, because it may end up on my YouTube channel. I'm always looking for a new introduction thing. That's some bullshit. Not let me get any freaking counters going.
On your feet.
Yeah. Are you serious?
Yeah!